Hey everybody, today I'm going to be teaching how to break down shapes. Right now I'm going to be using this book called Adventure Time. So I'm going to be drawing a person kicking a door open. So first of all, let's start off with the legs. So far, the legs sort of look like a triangle bent to the side. So we're going to be drawing a triangle. We're going to be drawing it way higher up here, then a little small bit over here. That's a good shape for the legs now. Let's start with another shape now. The second shape is the body shape you can see, which is more of a upside down, triangle-ish, square-ish shape. I'm gonna start making that a nice, good triangle-ish shape, but also a square shape. Then for its arms, it's going to be having a little area like this, a triangle. And for the other arm, it's going to be having a thinner triangle. And now, let's start with the head spot. So we're going to be drawing a circle for the head. And lines at the side. If your head anytime turns not close enough to the body, you can always adjust the shape.
That looks better. Now, it sort of seems like the shapes are all done.
Now, we're going to be doing some of the leg bits. The leg bits sort of looks like a smaller triangle inside that triangle so far. And there you got the first leg, which makes it easier to see the second leg. Now let's start by making this leg look like it's sort of on the other leg.
That's so far the leg shape.
And now let's go add some arm shapes. At the end of this, we're going to now add a little circle. We're going to be doing the same thing over here. The end, circle. Okay, now
all you need to do is get a pen or really anything you can use to draw.
Or you can also do a dark, deeper sketch. Right now I'm going to be doing a deeper sketch to show how I want it. I'm going to start curving the elbows because I do not want pointy elbows. I'm going to also start curving the knees. Because I also do not want pointy knees. Pointy knees make it not look that good.
Add some details into your kick and some outlines.
So then you know which areas to erase and which areas
you shouldn't erase.
Now I'm gonna be grabbing the eraser and erasing the areas I do not need, like the inside area over here in the leg. There's not going to be like shapes inside the leg. We don't want that. Or shapes in the sky. We're going to just be erasing the things we don't need. So for the shapes we do need, it's just the body areas. If you accidentally erase a body part, that's fine. All you have to do is redraw it. But you don't have to redraw the entire thing. There'll be a small little trace of what you've already drawn since you've drawn everything else darker than that line.
Now you can go freestyle and draw anything else you want. If you don't have a book you want an example with, or if you don't want to do this exact kicking pose, just flip to another page, like say I want a picture of somebody looking down at something, or somebody about to kick something or punch, or someone holding on to something. You can do anything. I'm just going to be using this kick pose right now. After that, just draw the clothes. That's it for this video. Hope you like it. Thanks for watching.